talking about titles. Mr., Mrs., Miss, Miss. Remember, Mr. is for a married man or for a single man. Mrs. is for a married woman. Miss is for a single woman. Miss, you don't know if she's married or single. We use titles when we know the last names.
Usamos dos títulos cuando sabemos los apellidos.
But what happens if we don't know the last name?
¿Pero qué sucede si no sabemos el apellido?
We have to use something different.
Tenemos que usar algo diferente.
You use sir for a man.
Usas sir para un hombre.
Ma'am for a woman.
Ma'am es para una mujer.
Acuérdate que si no sabes el apellido, utilizas sir,
ma'am.